Piano San Antonio Dog Training Company, and here I have Nezuko, a young toy poodle, and we're going to show you what she's learned so far in her first week of training. First thing, I'm going to start with is heels. So, Nezuko, heel.
Go, girl. And that's going to be where she stays at my left-hand side. I can make sure it's into her.
Good. As well as turns away from her.
Let's go, come on. And her stay on that left-hand side.
Our goal, we don't want her necessarily jumping up on the ledge or anything like that and just walking. When I stop walking, it's going to be her jump to sit. Good girl. Good job, you never can figure that. And when she sits, she's automatically in a sit state, meaning that she can't get up until I release her. So I just take a couple steps away, give her a cookie, walk away again, and her job's still gonna be to hold that sit state. Good girl. Her release word's okay, so it's okay. Good job! Good job! And then she's allowed to do whatever she wants. Come on, let's go! As long as it involves good manners.
Good job, good girl.
So no jumping up or anything.
Good.
Good job. Now the next thing I'm going to show you is her place command. So I'm going to go, Nezuko, place. And then her job's going to be to stay on this bed. So she can sit there, lay there, do whatever she wants as long as you stay up there. So good girl, good place. So even though walking away, it's her job to stay up on that bed.
Good girl.
Once again, her release word's okay, so I can go, Nezuko, okay, good girl.
Good job!
And as long as she's behaving herself, she doesn't have to do anything specific. Next thing I'll show you is her down. So let's go. Ready to go. So I'm going to stop walking and have her sit.
Good girl.
And we're going to go down.
You got it.
That's my girl. Good job.
Look at you go. Look at you go.
Same thing as the sit. She has to hold it down until I release her. Whether I'm giving her cookies, walking away, or anything. Once again, her release rate's okay, so Nezuko, okay! Good girl!